on American Experience.
It looked normal, but it wasn't normal.
This was an idealized sort of Nazi town, and they thought the Nazism was entirely consistent with American ideals.
They want their ideas to become mainstream. They're after power. They're after influence within the very fabric of the United States.
Nazi Town USA on American Experience.